see, I've taken off my sweater. These are my protection goggles and glasses so that I don't get on my sweater again. So, and we were mixing the two paints, boy and the girl one. They're not really meant to be boy and girl, they're just meant to be pink and blue. But it was a coincidence that they were like baby gender colors. That looks too much purple. I'm gonna add a little bit more pink. Whee. I'm gonna make, like, try and make a silhouette. I like something that just says, like, dance in the rain. Consistency has to be really good so that I can perfecto pink. Still too purple. I'm trying to make it the good amount pink. Then I'm gonna have to add some more silver. Because now it's too pink. I got the right pink and blue. It's time to go in with the brush. I know you guys can't see it very well, but it's actually turning out quite well. Now time for the blue. I'm adding some more of each color to kind of create the layers. I'm probably gonna make the thing that says dance in the rain because I think that'd be really good. Gosh, I can't get this one. I decided to mix all three of them together to get the pretty black to make the silhouette. You could hear my sister making her video. expecting it to be a little better. But ready to see the final product? This is it. I know it's backwards, but at least right now on camera it's backwards. But I think it's actually good. Well, that's all for today. Bye.